क्या देवांगी पैकिंग कर रही हो? You've already met the couple. मेरे बिना मीटिंग खत्म.
Without me, not possible. I was just packing some goodies for the bride to make her experience today and her surprise extra special.
वो तो है, because my presence makes them feel at home and without you, our chief stylist, how will they get the perfect outfit for their wedding? Wait a minute. Did you say surprise?
Yes, I have a very exciting surprise for the bride today. We have a special guest who is going to be joining us.
मतलब कपल के लिए भी और मेरे लिए भी सरप्राइज. Interesting.
I knew that you would spill the beans. तुम्हारे पेट में कोई बात रहती नहीं है. And since today's couple loves adventure, I have decided to make today's episode adventurous and exciting.
And how is that?
Couples in love, दिखाते हैं.
चलिए मोहतरमा तो.
Welcome, Chwaza.
Thank you.
It's so much.
It's so nice to meet you.
Same.
Congratulations.
Alec.
Hi.
Come
have a seat. So, Jagdish and Padma, tell us something more about yourselves.
Ours is a story of 5-year friendship which we have been having, and it all changed with that trek which we had with our friends. So, we went for that trek and we kind of had a feeling for each other. And somehow, I always have a feeling that we are destined to be with each other.
So there's also an arranged angle to this.
Yeah.
Yes. To add up to that story, actually, our parents had enrolled us into a matrimony site because both of us are Konkanis. Okay. So they were looking for an alliance. As soon as they enrolled me into a matrimony site, the first horoscope that I got was from Jagdish horoscope. Yeah.
That's really interesting.
Yeah. So it was difficult to believe. So as soon as they got Jagdish horoscope, my parents knew about Jagdish, that he is one of my friend and they knew him. So many times they had asked me whether something is there. So I told, no, nothing is there. Then as soon as they got his horoscope, they told, okay, it's matching. You both have been friends from long time. Now, what is the issue with you? So he is the perfect match. Even the matrimony thinks that, and your profiles match. You both are have the same education background and all that. So we should go for it. So that time I felt yes.
I couldn't believe it. Honestly, it was amazing because destiny plays itself in such interesting ways. I think when two people are really meant to be, the world conspires to put them together. And that's exactly what Padma said. And when I heard that Padma saw his profile, I was just really amazed. So talking about style, I believe my team has already spoken with you and gotten a brief about the kind of outfits that you have in mind for your sangeet, right?
Yes. Yep. Because we have all the other functions and attires are saris basically for me. So I wanted something like a glittery one, jazzy one. So sangeet was the best option.
Yeah. And you'd like a lehenga.
Yes.
And I believe you really like sunset colors, yellows, oranges.
Yes.
Bright, happy colors.
Mm-hmm. True.
Yeah, and they would look beautiful on you, so that's perfect.
First, when we met Devangi, I thought she will just go to the outfits and she'll say, just try on and take it whichever you like. But she was so good that she made us feel comfortable, and then she told ki anyhow this is once in a lifetime moment, so we want to make it very special for you.
Also, I believe you love Bollywood.
Yes.
So I have a little surprise for you today based on your brief. I had invited someone who was legendary in the fashion space to come in today just to meet Padma, and I was so excited to see her reaction when she saw this surprise. She has been an integral part of styling in Bollywood films. She styled every major Bollywood heroine, from Aishwarya Rai, Madhuri Dixit,
Shruti.
Won awards, national awards in fact, for films like Devdas, Jodha Akbar. She's done Taal, Mission Kashmir.
My God!
Can you guess who it is?
Yes! It's Neeta Lula! Yes! Wow! When she called out saying that a fashion icon, the fashion designer, Miss Neeta Lula will be coming, so I was like, oh my God!
Oh my God! Woo! Hi, everyone. Hi, Auntie. So good to see you.
Hi, Padma.
Oh my God!
Padma was super excited. She was screaming and jumping, and she was so happy to see Neeta Lula. And that made the surprise worthwhile. I didn't tell anyone. I didn't even tell Alec about it. And everyone was just overjoyed during that moment.
So I must confess, Devangi has been speaking a lot about you. She's very excited about your wedding. And she's told me all about your love affair and how you guys came together and what the wedding is all about and how you want to look and what you feel like and you know how you want to dress yourself. So in view of that, I have kind of come prepared with what I think you should be wearing.
Yeah.
Because I've seen your pictures and
yeah.
She's given me complete details about yourself.
Meet Auntie has shortlisted a few lehengas, which we've kept draped on mannequins here at Azza. So I'm really excited for you to see them.
Yeah.
Should we go have a look at them?
Certainly.
Okay, come, let's go. Azza and Neeta Lulla go back a very long way. Since before my mother, Dr. Alkanishar, founded Azza, in fact, Neeta Lulla was one of the first brands to come on board. And since then, the two brands have grown and evolved together. And that's exactly why I wanted Neeta Lulla to be a part of Yarri Dostii Shaadi and to be present when the couple found their dream outfit.
So Padma, Devangi and I have selected these two outfits for you. Essentially, one is a little more traditional and the other one's a little more contemporary and glam because we wanted to be sure that we could cover both the aspects since it's a wedding which is very, very traditional and, you know, are going in for a lot of South Indian saris. So keeping in mind that probably something has to be a little more conservative,
yep.
yet glam.
Correct.
We've selected this one, and if you want to go all out and glam and shock everyone out,
yeah.
that's the one for you.
Yeah. We spent a lot of time coming up with these two options, keeping in mind your body type, your skin color, your complexion. We wanted something that would really suit you. Padma liked both options and she was very open to our styling suggestions.
So I picked up a first one, which was orange and a green. Then I wore it. It was simply great. I was like, Jagdish, should I keep it? Should I keep it? So he was like, yeah, yeah, if you like, you keep it.
How do you feel?
Awesome! It's looking so good. I'm just feeling like I'm a princess out of the fairy tale book.
You know, but I think that this outfit may not be as apt for her Sangeet, because considering that she's wearing Kanjivarams, this is looking gorgeous on you. It's got the right glitz, but it's got also an element of traditional Indian look to it. And not as traditional, so I think we should try something else on her, which is what I think will look fantastic.
So Padma, why don't you try on the second lehenga that you had seen? Seeing Padma in the first outfit, we really liked the way she looked, but we knew right off the bat that the second option was more appropriate for the event and that she would look even more glamorous during her Sangeet, especially on stage in the second option.
Neeta Lulla's outfit it is, I should go and try for the second one as well. So she also told, and Miss Devangi also told, that please try out the other one also.
Oh, how lovely.
That's really
and it's
nice.
All glitter and glitter and more glitter.
Yeah, it's her time to shine and she always wanted yellow, so it's like so, so nice.
Yeah.
What's beautiful is that her complexion carries this shade of yellow really well because a lot of Indian girls think that this color doesn't suit them, you know. It's yellow is a very strange color to take and they get nervous, but both the colors, this one especially,
suits her
looks
so well.
Fantastic.
So well.
When we saw Padma in the second outfit, we knew that our hunch was absolutely correct. She looked gorgeous and all of us knew right off the bat that this is it.
So I guess she is happy and this is my moment to say goodbye to all of you and wish you all the best.
Once we finished finalizing Padma's outfit, we moved on to Jagdish and took him to the menswear section to locate his outfit.
Now that Padma's clothes are sorted, I think it's time to help him out.
Yeah.
Yes, definitely. I believe my team has spoken to you as well earlier,
mm-hmm.
and your brief to them was that you wanted something that is very royal,
mm-hmm.
That looks very elegant.
True.
So I was thinking about the color combinations and what would work well with Padma's outfit.
Mm-hmm.
So blue and yellow are a very classic combination. So I thought you can opt for a navy shade of blue.
Yep.
It would also look great against your skin tone.
Mm-hmm.
So I selected two options. The first was a Sherwani.
Yeah.
This is in velvet. Mm-hmm. I wanted you to wear velvet because it's a very royal fabric.
Mm-hmm.
It looks very, very
it's
rich.
It's looking stunning.
It.
Yes.
It's also very lightweight, so you're not worried about the weight and everything.
Devangi suggested that it should be a blue Sherwani kind of a dress, which was looking amazing.
So Devangi, are you ready for the viewer query of the week?
Yes, I am. Shoot.
So Ria from Indore says that she's conscious about her midriff.
Okay.
What should she do?
Hi Ria, your query is a very common one, so don't worry. There are a lot of options out there for you, and in fact, longer tops are actually trending right now. If you're keen to wear a lehenga, you can opt for a peplum blouse, which flares out at the waist. You can wear a closed jacket, which is also flared and floor length. Or you could opt for a crop top with a high-waisted skirt. Make sure the crop top overlaps with the skirt so your midriff doesn't show. You can also explore the option of wearing a sharara, which is super on trend right now. I hope this helps, Ria.
Thank you, Devangi. And for more such style queries, you can write to us at
shaadi@ndtv.com.
Hey, Jagdish.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Jagdish looked very suave in the navy blue Sherwani. The color worked well with his complexion, and the velvet was giving it a very regal touch.
As I was mentioning, the material is nice. It's so comfortable to wear.
Very soft.
Very soft, yes. And it's that royal look,
yeah,
which I always wanted. But I just realized I think there's a problem which I'm having.
Problem was, this was a Sangeet function, and since I had to dance during the function, and since it was more of an active function, so I thought that it was restricting my movement.
So should I show you an option?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I really like this kurta. It is a very interesting drape at the bottom, you can see.
Yeah.
So it looks interesting for the Sangeet. You stand out. It's a very comfortable material. It's a stretch fabric,
mm-hmm,
and it's very breathable. You mm-hmm can see the net kind of design across the top.
Mm-hmm.
So this would be a great combination. You can see we're sticking to the same gold navy theme.
Mm-hmm.
It has the gold buttons, and it has this very interesting gold patchwork at the pocket.
Yeah.
And I think the yellow will work very well with Padma's outfit.
Okay.
And you can see the two colors work very well together.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it'll look great with your complexion.
Mm-hmm.
I have a feeling this is going to look really good on you.
Okay. Yeah. I certainly want to try it out, yeah.
Yeah, and it's also definitely going to be much more comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
You will be at ease, you'll be able to jump around and
yeah,
dance the night away. I'll just have this placed in the trial room, and
yeah,
then you can try it on.
Sure. It's good, it's good. So I really like the material in this. The colors are good. The yellow one,
yeah,
I think so it goes well with Padma's outfit.
Yeah, I think it goes very well with Padma's outfit.
And it's really
yeah
looking nice on you also.
Yeah.
This drape style is
yes
very elegant.
Yes.
You can see it has this mesh net fabric.
Mm-hmm.
So you know, there's a design all over. It's textured.
Mm-hmm.
This work here on your pocket is looking very royal. And I love the gold buttons.
Yep.
The alternative was looking as good as the first one was. So it has that, it has a very good kurta, and even the bandi was great with some work on it. So really more than happy with the outfit which I could finally get through.
Thank you guys, it's time to bid farewell to you, I guess.
I'm sad to see you both leave, but I'm so excited that you found what you're looking for. I hope you were happy with your experience here today.
Yep.
Greatly, more than what we had expected.
I love my job, and the reason for that is because I get to be a part of a couple's wedding by styling them and making their dreams come true and making them feel and look their ultimate best. And that's exactly what happened today. I was able to style Padma and Jagdish and give them their dream outfit for their Sangeet, and it was a very rewarding and happy experience for me. Be quick.
I'm feeling on top of the world, almost cloud nine pe. I'm very much excited because Meeta Lula ka lehenga pehne mila hai, designer one, which I always dreamt of, and I'm looking forward to see Jagdish.
The outfit looks like amazingly great. Divangi's suggestion of this yellow color really looks apt for the occasion now. So I thank Divangi for helping me choose this outfit.
Thank you, Ada Fashions, for all these attires. We are very grateful and glad that we could get a chance in this.
So guys, I am ready for my Sangeet. So see you there.
Padma entered here, she was looking absolutely dashing. Even her makeup, the way she had kept her hair and all those things, she was just looking out of world. She always wanted a dream wedding, and I am so happy that Asa Fashions made it possible for her.
Ready. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Just one second. So, here with the camera and lights, it was experiential. Face to face.
Okay, close your eyes. Chin down.
So, I got a lot of compliments. Bilkul princessy feeling tha.
Yeah, with smiling face.
Jagdish was looking even more handsome, even more better, even more nice. He was looking like a celebrity totally.
Smiling face.
The way they presented themselves, both were looking too good together. They made a perfect match.